Hey everybody, it's Jessica here.
Hey, it's Allison.
And I'm going to show you how to do these nails. And it's really, really easy. And there's only two colors and one strap, and you really don't even have to use the striping thing. What you can actually do is wait for the green and the black to dry, and then paint one stripe of clear nail polish, and then like drop some sparkles on there, and then dust the rest off after it dries, and then you'll have this. But I like to use this because I think it's a little easier. I got it at Sally Beauty Supplies. I love that store. And you can change the colors whichever way you want them, because usually if you have a dress on or something, there's normally two different colors, so you can really change these colors any way you want and match it with any dress you want. But I guess it's also semi-formal. Your eyes are green. Oh my gosh, it's gonna match her eyes! Okay, so, sorry. Anyways, here we go. After some time, I imagine you sleep alright. Okay, so first I'm going to put some Beauty Secrets base coat, and yeah, it's not going to focus, but it'll be over in the sidebar. Sidebar's over there. That way. Yeah, it's that way. So now I'm going to paint a coat of green on her nails, and it's Sally Hansen Extreme Nails, and it's in Emerald City. Okay, so now I'm going to paint her nails with Hardest Nails Extreme Wear, and it's called Blackout. If you guys see this brush, it's thin on the side, but it's thick here. So when I paint her nail, I'm actually going to turn it on the side and paint it diagonally. So I'm going to put my brush on the side and just drag a line diagonally. And fill it in. So now I'm going to use my silver Stripe Bright nail polish, and I'm going to paint a line between the black and the green. And what you guys want to do is hold it so it's almost parallel to your nail, and just drag a line out. On the dark beige wall, holds a picture of someone you've held before, and now she's nowhere to be seen. So now I'm going to paint a top coat on her nails, and it is Beauty Secrets Hardener, and it's my favorite top coat. It's pretty big, you guys can see compared to my hand. Picture someone you've held before now. And we're done! So I'm going to put some pictures up at the end of this video so you guys get a closer look. And thanks for watching, I'll see you guys next time! Nights that you found her, and days spent without her, make everything feel like it's slipping away as you scream. This world is far. It sounds like you, Jessica. Okay, redo. Redo! Take three! Closer.